That's working. Let's go into the WFMU studio. Let's hear from Ass Factor 4.
Hello. We're Ass Factor 4 from Columbia, South Carolina. Feel like a goon. This first song is called Sometimes I Suck. And... We want to say hello to our friend Tori and his family. They're cool and they might be listening. And anyone else who's not at the Jawbreaker show, I guess. This next song's an instrumental. It's called E-Rock's New Rock.
This song is for Van Rimmen and Ween, Strong Arm Willie Posse. Who are hopefully, well, I can't be listening. This is called Don't Fall in Love with a Drummer.
It's called Dale Dinwiddie Has a Posse. It's going to be on a split 7-inch that we have coming out with the band who's after us called Rights Reserved. And so in honor, we're doing this little, you know, little tour thing, you know, kind of, you know, for two songs worth anyways. Anyway, this song goes like so.
Big downtown, but this will slip past the bar. Yeah, my mind's in a million different ways, and no dogs and freaks listen. Yeah, money talks and freaks listen. Victim mode, but I believe that she's dead. Victim mode, but I believe she's dead. Quite dead. We'll be right back.
This next song is called Standing on a Crate, and that's my intro for it. As creative as my other ones. The Wait is brand new. This one's pretty much brand new that we've kind of never played it, except a couple times in practice. But it's called The Life of Ten Thumbs, and it's about getting fed up with your surroundings at some points, I guess. This is for Scott.
No matter what makes us grow, no matter what makes us strong, no matter what they love, it ain't been strong. No matter what, no one can tell me anything from hearing all the talk. There's a big concern on that I want to get this stuff and forget this. No matter what grows, no matter what it's strong, no matter what they love, it ain't been strong. No matter what, no one can tell me anything from hearing all the talk. Just get all that I want to get. Get this stuff out of my head.
Our drummer's ruining everything. This next song's called Ass Factor 4. And it's gonna be on a comp.
I'm gonna try to get today. 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 I'm gon